I'm going to more on him in just a moment. He's red hot of late, coming off 31 in their loss at Oklahoma City in overtime. And Leonard knocks down a triple in that category. Manu was trying to go either back to Kawhi or to Patty. I'm not sure. And then the flying dunk from Beal. Actually down one. So Manu swings it. Mills fires. Good day, mate! Patty Mills with a triple. To Ginobili. 10. Leonard fires right away. And he hits it! Oh, brother! Kawhi Leonard gives him a 2-point lead with 6 seconds to go.